Hi, how are you? I am Brando, and this time we will talk about the verb to clean, okay? I will explain to you how to use the verb to clean with all the personal pronouns, and also I will make sure you know all the definitions this verb has. Well, not all of them, because you know all verbs have a lot of meanings and a lot of different ways to be used. So, let's start. First, I will tell you how to use this verb with all the personal pronouns. In affirmative phrases, you say, I clean, you clean, she cleans, he cleans, it cleans, we clean, you clean, they clean. Okay? In negative, you have to say, I don't clean, you don't clean, he doesn't clean, she doesn't clean. We don't clean, you don't clean, they don't clean. And if you want to ask questions, you say, do I clean? Do you clean? Does she clean? Does he clean? Does it clean? Do we clean? Do you clean? Do they clean? Okay? As I told you before, this verb has different definitions. So I will explain to you some of them. First one would be to remove the insides and other parts that cannot be eaten. Like, for example, she cleaned the turkey. Like when you take all the things that cannot be eaten from a turkey or from something, from any food you're cooking. When you remove the parts or the insides that cannot be eaten, you're cleaning it. To perform or undergo a process of cleaning. Like, this new countertop cleans easily, and I cleaned the room. Here I have two idioms. Idioms, remember, are verbs to which you add a word in order to change the meaning. First would be clean out, which means to empty in order to clean. Like, I had to clean out my desk to find what I was looking for. And the other idiom I have is clean up, which means to wash or tidy up. Please clean up your room. Okay? These were the ways in which you can use the verb to clean. I hope it was useful and also enjoyable for you. Thank you very much. See you next time. Hola, soy Brando y en esta ocasión te voy a hablar del verbo to clean, que significa limpiar. En el caso de que no sepas utilizarlo con los pronombres personales ni sepas que este verbo se puede utilizar de diferentes formas, te voy a ayudar con eso. ¿Okay? Primero, con los pronombres personales, en frases afirmativas se dice I clean, yo limpio. You clean, tú limpias. She cleans, ella limpia. He cleans, él limpia. It cleans, esto limpia. We clean, nosotros limpiamos. You clean, ustedes limpian. They clean, ellos limpian. En el caso de las frases negativas, se tiene que decir I don't clean, yo no limpio. You don't clean, tú no limpias. He doesn't clean, él no limpia. She doesn't clean, ella no limpia. It doesn't clean, esto no limpia. We don't clean, nosotros no limpiamos. You don't clean, ustedes no limpian. They don't clean, ellos no limpian. Y si quieres hacer una pregunta, tienes que hacer de esta forma. Do I clean? Yo limpio. Do you clean? Tú limpias. Does she clean? Ella limpia. Does he clean? Él limpia. Does it clean? Esto limpia. Do we clean? Nosotros limpiamos. Do you clean? Ustedes limpian. Do they clean? Ellos limpian. Si recuerdas al principio del video, te comenté que este verbo tiene diferentes usos, se puede utilizar de diferentes formas. Entonces, aquí te voy a dar los ejemplos. Primero sería to remove the insides and put parts and other parts from that cannot be eaten. O sea, cuando se está cocinando algo, agarrar las partes que no se pueden comer y sacarlas. She cleaned the turkey. Ella limpió el pavo. Otro ejemplo sería to perform or undergo a process of cleaning. sería limpiar, hacer el proceso, sería cumplir el proceso de limpiar o remover el sucio de algún lado. This new, I cleaned the room. Limpié el cuarto. This new desk cleans easily. Este nuevo escritorio se limpia fácil. Aquí tengo dos idioms. Los idioms son verbos a los que se le puede agregar una frase para cambiar el significado. El primero sería clean out, que significa to empty in order to clean. Sería como vaciar para limpiar. El ejemplo sería I had to clean out my desk to find what I was looking for. Tuve que limpiar mi escritorio para encontrar lo que estaba buscando. Y el otro idiom que tengo, que les comenté, sería clean up, que significa to wash or tidy up. Sería limpiar. Please clean up your room. Por favor, limpia tu cuarto. Pero sería como una limpieza muy más profunda. ¿Okay? Y bueno, estas son las formas en las que se utiliza el verbo to clean con los diferentes pronombres personales y también en diferentes tipos de frases. Espero les haya gustado y bueno, nos vemos en la próxima.